8:30. Could get a half inch reamer, but I don't think see, look at that, I'd have to cut that off to use it. Yeah, that's a half inch. Yeah, job to see. Yeah. 0, 1/2. Yeah. Well, I think I'll just carry on boring. There's not much to take out now. Almost. A little bit more. What do I do with that colour? Terrible, terrible. Here, make sure the colour goes in. That's the main thing. Down again. much there. Probably rubbing now, I expect. Going to seize, I think. Oh, maybe let's. I'm frightened of going too far in because I don't want to damage the taper on the ER collet holder. exactly. See, maybe I'm already. Yeah, I'm probably there now. But that's not very. I guess I'm going to have to try and bore it through. Yeah, I'm going to have to get as much as I can in there, I guess. I'm just scared of hitting the taper of the ER collet. Okay. I guess it won't hurt too much if it's a bit loose, but I'd like to try and get a nice fit on it. Yeah, a reamer would be nice now. Maybe there's a slight taper. Must be a slight taper on the headstock. that bin. I'll give this a bit of a That's good. Good, that goes right through. Okie dokie. That's that. Now. That's that. It's quite a long video for such a little job, eh? But if I scrap it, then I'll have to order another one, and I don't want to do that. So there we go. There's the cutter. That should go. Didn't damage the oh yeah, that's good. Yeah. Okay. So there you go, that's one video. And now I guess I'm going to have to do some more work to get some support on that column, and hopefully the column won't shift. If it does, I don't know what I'm going to do. I've already got the belt for for the new system that I'm going to put on. I'm going to put it on the mill because that's where I need it most. And so I've got some pulleys coming along, a set of two pulleys from the shear line system, and we'll see how that goes on the milling machine. If it doesn't work, then I've probably defeated the object of trying to build this shaver all on the tape machines, and unfortunately I might have to farm it out and get these T-slots put in. I guess I could use threaded holes in the base, but I don't know, I kind of like T-slots, so we'll see. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed it.